Alright, so here we go. Ryu mirror match. It's probably like the most interesting mirror match possible in Street Fighter, I think, because Ryu's got such a complete moveset. Laugh, been playing Ryu for a long time. Deku, I can't say I'm familiar with this guy at all. But he was looking really good in the match as he was playing earlier. Alright. Both these guys sporting the battle damaged Ryu. Showing off his chest for all the female fans out there. It's nice fireball pressure from both these guys. Oh, the focus! He tried to dash out of it, it wasn't enough. He got hit by the solar plexus strike, takes big damage already. Empty jump got tossed. Oh, who is he now? Okay, so Laugh is the brown Ryu and Deku is the white one. Oh, focus, backdash, walk up, sweep. Just throws out the sweep. Oh, really nice. Go for it right into the short. You can show some matchup knowledge there. Good spacing on a low 4 DX fireball. Play more of a full screen game now. Oh, nice Tatsu. Got him just the extra little bit of reach he needed. Throw more fireballs. Laugh's got the definite meter advantage here. Didn't get him anywhere though. Bad fireball got punished. It's roundhouse, roundhouse. He's got 3 bars. Tetsuko is 1 though. Quite a deciding factor in this matchup. Oh man, another good read on the fireball from Deku. Oh, good frame trap. Didn't finish this confirm though. Same thing there, got the count head low strong, but it was still too slow with the crushing medium kick. 3 extra frames of advantage. Alright. Now Laugh's got some corner pressure, except he's got a really serious life disadvantage here. He's got all the meters stacked in his favor though. Full ultra, full super. Even still, it's not enough to win it off just one opening. Oh man, that was a mistake from Deku there, but even from that far away, I'm not quite sure what he was trying to do. The ultra, I don't think would have worked. Hard knockdown. Oh, really stale jab. Sure, you can laugh, walk right into it. Corner pressure, he's still got 1 bar. Deku's working on his first. That EX fireball's got less recovery. There it is. That was a normal fireball, he might have got tagged, or he definitely would have been able to punish, but the EX fireball made all the difference there, so Laugh evens it up in the first game here, 1 round each. Focus, absorbed by another focus, dash in, just check with the jab, no one throwing out a shoryuken in that situation. Focus, backdash got punished. Laugh opts for the fake fireball there to stand short. Now they're getting in. Oh, okay. Good confirm. 3 jabs and strong. All still reached. Back to the full screen game. Laugh's got the slight meter advantage again. Ooh, nice combo. Confirm to the ultra to get the hard knockdown. Just one guess will be enough. What's he go for? He techs the throw into Deku's wake up. Might have been going for the option select backdoor to defend himself against the Shoryuken. Now take some damage, dash up, throw. Deku's got an easy finish hit one. Nice good auto correct Shoryuken from Laugh. Deku's still got his FADC into Ultra. One bad fireball from either player will end things right now. Nice, good footsies from Laugh. Frame trap into the EX fireball. So he takes game one. Good dance here with the Fierce. Nice patience from Laugh. Both players like to show the focus to middle range there. Trying to keep the other guy honest. Oh, empty jump. Shoryuken didn't reach. Good link into the hard knockdown. Oh, EX Tatsu. Didn't beat the Shoryuken. Oh, wow, level 3, except he jumped back. Lost his nerve at the last second. Want to see something like when Daigo was playing Bonchan just a while ago at his pre-Evo tournament. It's the most incredible case of reactions I've ever seen where like, oh, meaty level 3 focus. takes the round for Laff. Oh god, that hurt. But Daigo was playing against Bonchan in the grand finals, and Bonchan like didn't even show focus, like there was no ink effect or anything. Like Sagat pretty much just like raised his arm and Daigo reaction ultra that. It was incredible. It was focus backdash and the ultra was still fast enough. The whole thing worked. It's crazy. Good backdash there. I've got the slight life advantage here. Ooh, far fierce anti here. Looks so good. That punch is so disdainful. Huge hook. Daigo's in trouble here. Uh-oh, I think he got faked. That he did. Sorry, FDC Ultra, I'm not sure this is going to be enough. Nope, not even enough for Meaty Fireball. They're actually pretty much even on life right now. EX Fireball, Meaty Fireball, getting a little bit more chip damage in there. Hold on a second, did he just Fireball FDC dash in? Oh man, okay, Laff gets another good read in the Fireball again. Up two games now. Okay, Daigo gets the early life lead this time. Focus absorb, okay, goes for Link. Nope, drops the Link. Focus got blown up. Good reads from Laff here. Man, that round is over in a hurry. Laff is showing a lot of confidence in his game right now. Daigo's gonna have to make some adjustments. He's gotta try and put Laff outside his comfort zone a bit more. Okay, throw him back to his zone corner. Okay, good hit confirmed. Shoryon wake up. Got him in a stun trouble. Oh man, nice read in the Tatsu to go, man. These guys both making really nice baits right now. No crumple. Good stuff, Daigo. Evens it up here, he's trying to stay alive. He's got his full super bar. Throwing some fireballs. Laff is just moving in place for a while there. Didn't move forward or backward, his neutral jumping, throwing fireballs without going anywhere. Pretty much daring Daigo to come towards him. Trying to throw off his spacing. Oh, the overhead didn't get punished. It's a reaction punishable by a lot of better players. You really have to surprise somebody to hit him with that. Laff doesn't want to throw a fireball. Okay, there he goes. Throws a couple. It's a cool focus absorb one, but ate a fireball right after that, so he took all that damage. Got the EX fireball though, that's alright. It's two overheads in a row now. He's gonna have to watch the third one. I bet he's gonna eat a shorty on it. I think he could have gone right into a sweep after that. He had the spacing. But I haven't messed around with those new EX fireball corner combos at all yet, so not too sure about the specifics. Alright, so Daigo gets on the board, still down one game to Laff's two. And what I'm assuming is a first to three set, which you're playing for Canadian Monopoly money, because then you could tell they're playing two just by the color of the bills, but here they're all the same. Daigo throwing out the fakes with the stand short. Oh, he just catches him with a sweep. His own sweep, that was probably a whiff punish. Get all the time in the world to walk up after Ryu misses that sweep. Ooh, focus dash in, man. Shoto 4 dash is 18 frames. It doesn't really get you too much in the way of advantage, except against fireballs. Oh no! Daigo went for, not sure if that was a mistake, maybe he's trying to catch a focus or if his buffer just came out wrong. He's got the slight life lead here. A full ground of punish from Laff. Really good. Uses the jabs to confirm, make sure the other guy was standing. That was enough. He's sitting on match point now. Starts off the round with EX Fireball. Gets his knockdown. Good anti-air again. Ooh, that time does not anti-air. Oh, wow. Feel sure you're right on wake up. Disrespect was shown. Oh, caught him with the double overhead. Stand roundhouse. Daigo didn't press the button, so it didn't hit anything. Laff goes for the empty jump over that fireball a while ago. Just in case Daigo tried to anti-air him with something. could confirm. Hard knockdown, cross up Tatsu, gets blocked. For the corner pressure now, oh, trades with Shoryu on wake up. Tried for a low strong, back dash, got punished. Didn't get the meter he was looking for. Fake, low four from Laugh. Oh, Deco caught him flinching, really nice. He had literally no HP left, but it was all he needed. Only problem now, Laugh has got two bars. Deco is still only halfway into his first one. Say to beefy confirm, he's down about 15-20%. Doing a good job in the mid-range game right now. Hate the focus sweep. Goes for the jab so he can throw a little bit quicker, except Lab teched. Deco's timing on that wasn't quite as tight as it could have been. Ooh, tried to whiff punish the crutch of medium kick with sweep, didn't work. Jumping roundhouse trades. Oh, misses the confirm. Laugh just threw away his entire bar. It's alright though. One bad fireball from Deco. That's all it needs. Jumping roundhouse didn't hit anything. Go forward. No fireball buffered in. Laugh knew he was too far away for the fireball to combo. Deco might be looking for that. Had a ultra buffer to get through the gap or something. Sitting in that range right now where he could ultra through a fireball. Oh, sweep. Went for that same jab, throw setup again. Oh, and Laugh takes it. Could read an EX fireball. Who do we got up now? This guy seems kind of familiar. I think he's one of the European players who came over to Canada Cup, I think. I don't like flying. At least we didn't have to sit in the airplane this time. Wondering how many of you stream monsters out there are actually here at EVO right now watching this from your hotel rooms or something like that. I don't think we should bust through our box. No. Doing the late night thing.
We're all tough.